Admiral, the fugitives Minx and Rainer escaped through the warp gate due to the intervention of the Zerg. But shortly before our forces were overrun, Vice Admiral Stukov took control of a large contingent of troops and came here to the planet Braxis.
Why would he abandon the battle on Ayer? Why has he come back to Braxis?
I mean no offense, Admiral, but perhaps Stukov's loyalties are not as strong as you once believed.
Because you are young and foolish, Lieutenant, I will pardon that insult. Alexei and I have been friends since long before you were born. However, he must be found. If Stukov is here, he will account for his actions.
Admiral, our sensors have detected a fully functional psi disruptor on the planet's surface directly below our position. It would appear that the Vice Admiral did not destroy the Psi Disruptor on Tarsonis as was ordered.
What? Impossible!
I warned you, Admiral. Stukov has betrayed you. He's reconstructed the Psi Disruptor in order to sabotage your mission in this sector.
I can't believe it. Yet, the evidence is incontrovertible. Alexei. What have you done? Perhaps you've been right all along, Lieutenant. On my authority, enter the Psi Disruptor and deal with the Vice Admiral appropriately.
Of course, Admiral.
Lieutenant, hang tight for a sec while we clear the entrance. Medic!
I'll take care of it.
Need medical attention?
How can I be of service? Right away.
How do you work this damn thing? Computer, locate Admiral Stukov.
Access code denied.
I hate computers.